US has agreed to use the new Perikatan Nasional PN logo in the 15th general elections, GE15. Its president, Tan Sri Abdul Hadi Awang, said that in principle, PAS had agreed to use the new PN logo, but the matter was still under discussion. He said the Islamic party had also envisioned staying with PN and Muafakat Nasional to face the next general elections. He told the press this after delivering his Friday lecture at the Rusila Mosque today.